Circles within your lies, you're the residue of modified patterns borrowed and slaughtered. Swimming down magnetic fibers, breathing a reflection of a singular space. Let's face it, you're a prototype universe that will slowly burst. Yet your understanding of originality will only seem as long as a second, counting itself down by milliseconds. I'm exposing the obvious, professional and hobby MCs with the soft and subtle contrasts, constructing the offspring of illness in this surreal circuit of sound rings that's pounding like a headache, infecting our behavior, capturing our labor. I am the paragraph, and the paragraph now braver. Conversation fabricated, adaptation, choosing to chop things in yet not delivering, tripped on a trail of trends. Just glad to know that you believe in us, the heat brand, read Babylonian kings of dust. So tell me, who can we trust when even homies fight, lighting up mics but never experience the Thursday night? Project blowed into project flowed, then flamed flight, lifted the globe and bred a mic. Now you feed our might, just the juice and greed, the meat, pretending that you've got a recipe when in reality dinner was a buffet you seek. Now you really tweaked on it, but this pet bull turned and grabbed your shit, the destiny will quit. Or evolving to a weak phrase in a simile punchline with a similar run rhyme, a port of a high nine with soldiers and landmine, a cast with a cast, the last lift to axe with an ass whose head will get split. The lightning walks of this frail trail amongst the afterlife and battlefields, Los Angeles, where you might lose your life. Now you were never given a chance in these hard swords commodities. They obviously made you something that you didn't really want to be, but somehow you're caught in the midst of things, wondering if you're ever going to survive, if you'll ever get your life. But the reality of it all is that you'll never get to walk away